Hi, once again, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm on a star. I just want to show you the DIY that I do. Hi everyone, God bless you and God bless everyone that is watching this video. I believe you will learn something from it. In this YouTube channel, I'll be showing you a lot of things that I can do with my hands. I just want to encourage you people, a lot of things that you can do with your hand. I'll be showing you my handwork by myself, handmade. What you'll be doing by yourself. As a lady, you have to do something. If you don't have money to buy the something, but when you see it with your eyes, try and learn it. So I just want to show you what I have done. This hair, I just bought a pack of a hair. Then I use it to make a weevil. This is the weevil. I made it myself. It might take a little time, but it's good. I made it all by myself. So I like the color. Then I go for it. If I don't have money to buy expensive one, then use synthetic hair to start first. That's what you would do. Synthetic hair, use it to start it first. Then so that you will not waste your money. So before you can go for the real hair, this is just authentic, but I made it myself. All true. I just crochet it, then after doing it, and I use a hot iron to straighten it out. Okay, as you can see, I made the hair all by myself. So if you want to know how I started, please stay tuned and watch this video. You will see how I started. Just follow me. Hey, I'm happy because I made this hair by myself, because this is just the first time of trying a wig by myself. All through the from the roots to the end, I made it myself. Can you believe this? Okay, so if I can do it, you can also do it, okay? Just watch. You see? It's very straight like a real hair, but it's just as authentic. If I don't tell you, you will not know. Okay, I just want to encourage someone out there. I just want to encourage somebody. That is right. I just want to encourage somebody. So you will see the part 2 of this video, how I started. I will upload it, then you will see it. But I just want to dance, okay? Without God, we cannot do anything. Not just about God.
In Jesus' name, my things are broken. Just a miracle. All things are possible in Jesus' name. All things are possible. Call on His name. Jesus name. In Jesus' name.
All right, I will see you in my next video. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. God bless you all. Okay, whatever you're looking for, the Lord will do it for you in Jesus' name. Amen. Bye. Have a nice day.